Syfy's blood drive has run out of gas. According to TV Line, Blood Drive's creator James Roland announced the show has been canceled after only one season. Roland cited low ratings as a reason for the cancellation, but also applauded the social media hype and critical acclaim for the series. Are you sad to see the Blood Drive go? Sound off in the comments, and as always, stick with us at Celebified for the latest TV scoop. I'm Rachel, see you next time.